Okay. This is gonna be what? So, 10? I wanna say it's gonna be episode 10. We are making our way down to Tyr's vault once more, where hopefully Atreus does
follow me, Atreus.
Where hopefully Atreus does not just pass the fuck out again. I need to go to the other side. Oh god. And I just drank a smoothie, so should be good for a little while. Okay, there we go.
Let's try this again without interruptions.
Self I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Yes. It's water.
Is that the answer there?
Says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
I would say so.
Go.
Yeah.
I wish I'd known I was a god in Alphon. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
There's nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little...
Damn! Dark.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean... just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. The god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods.
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
There he is.
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the giants instead of helping to steal their secrets from Aesir. The same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim town.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the giants working together.
Okay.
Where is this black?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
That's good to know.
The stone! That has to be it.
Oh, this is gonna be a fight.
Natural. No. Just kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Okay, I gotta figure out where this where I'm taking this wind.
Brother, up there! The winds of hell!
Yes,
the winds
I know.
Of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But... We'll get back to this later.
Okay, so... What, do I just rip it out of there?
Move it, or you may lose it, brother.
I don't know where you want me to put it. Where did you want me to put it? I've been looking around the room and I don't see anywhere to place it. That's where we came in at. Where am I going to place it? Over on the other side?
Father, this looks interesting.
Where is he at? Oh, is this where I'm posting it? Okay. Okay, now that I know. Here, then? Or, no, that's the same room. What'd it do?
Well, that's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Too small for father.
No. Fine.
Oh, what the fuck? Father! That just locked me in there.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small.
Careful, brother. Leia's not here to bring you back if you're cut in two.
Boy.
Thank you.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Mm-hmm. Well, that can foreshadow something. So... okay, need to get through here. So if this trilogy goes over, it goes over well.
Important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow, that was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Come on.
It hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
Oh, no. Fuck me. Every time I die now.
it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small packages.
I know. Go.
Come on, brother. Good luck.
Oh, wait, I have to.
How am I supposed to?
I fucking tried to get over there, but no. Same exact room.
Look, I just want another trip from now. Okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't wait, brother. Good luck.
Those saws were scary.
Okay.
Look! It's the wolf giants. Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Hmm.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done.
How the hell am I supposed to...
Maybe it was her gift.
How do I...
I don't see another trap for the...
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
Yeah, how? How am I supposed to get up there? Okay, there we go.
Yeah.
is over.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Look, there's the wind trap.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go?
Oh, I know. Wrong button.
Clever.
Chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
Oh, shit. Pull this one.
The left.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Keep them in order. Moon left, sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
Oh god, this is.
The middle.
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard
shit.
In the middle.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Left, boy.
I don't know what I'm doing. Should I know what I'm doing? I have no fucking clue.
Middle bar.
This is stressful. I have no fucking clue.
Moon, Midgard, sun.
That's
Moon, Midgard, sun.
That's not what I fucking wanted to do! Shit! Motherfucker, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't fucking know what I'm doing. I'm dead. I have no fucking clue. There is too much shit for me to try and figure out with this. There is too much shit for me to try to figure out.
Brother, get up, brother.
That is too much shit for me to figure out in such a short amount of time. Oh my god. Pull that one. I think.
Pull the right.
Fucking stupid.
The middle.
I don't fucking know.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right.
I am trying, you dumb motherfucking piece of shit game. This is so fucking
right
stupid.
Is
shit.
Moon on the
right.
Love how that wasted my fucking time.
Middle ball.
I fucking hate this! Bullshit!
Lower the sound.
This is so... Shit, motherfucker!
Moon,
yes, let's just add 1/4 fucking useless piece of garbage in there. No.
The right boy.
Jesus Christ.
Can't drown. Guess that's something.
Shut up, man.
We're not stopping. Wait. What's that bitch?
Oh my fucking god.
Father, above you.
Tyr really bad to go duck trap, huh?
Tyr can go suck my dick. I don't care. Am I supposed to do something?
Boy, you have to stop that chain.
Ow!
I do not know.
To do
a knife?
There's no other way.
Go ahead.
It's not working. That should have worked.
I don't know.
Congratulations.
I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
This is so fucking stupid, this place. What? What do you want me to do now? Do you want me... No, I just have to press circle, that's all?
Yep.
No fucking other timed shit in this?
The road's free! I think we did it!
Great.
Let's go see what Tia's got for us.
It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is. We've got it.
I fight Grendels in this place, don't I?
Yeah, they're just trolls.
Yeah, I know.
One for each element.
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
You will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline. The self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Yep, there we go.
Yeah, that's one.
I know. I thought I pulled out my ass.
No, you put it away.
Shit. I have to get to the other one. Nope, wrong one. Designated switch button. Good job, Atreus. You killed that one. I know you did. Because I was not hitting shit.
He's big, but no match for us gods.
This. I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
I don't know. Somewhere.
Oh, down one of these alleys. Well, down one of those houses near chest.
A what?
One of the fate chest. One more ruin breaking walls.
Oh.
Yeah, there are ruins.
Is it timed?
You use your axe to stop the traps.
No, I mean, are the runes breakable?
They're breakable.
Okay.
But they're in the trap always.
Of course they are.
Not down that one, thankfully. Not actually sure what's down this one. Oh, you turn it.
Yeah, I didn't see this.
I didn't go down this one.
Ah, a Skian Dhu from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Skian Dhu. That sounds familiar. And apparently Mimir is not from here. Or maybe he is. Whatever. You'll see where the next few war games place soon.
Well,
maybe they do.
You mean probably in Egypt?
One of them's in Egypt, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
Why?
Oh, the time's gone.
Hold on.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm back here. What sucks is one of the ruins is on that one there. that's moving.
Yes, I know how this works.
I'm gonna be honest, I thought you were gonna get killed there.
Why would you think that?
Because you slowed down so much. Okay, and look for the other room with the, those pillar pushy things.
What, these?
Yeah. It's in here somewhere.
Yeah, I see. The last Eden apple. Not interesting.
Wait, you haven't found all the Eden apples?
There it is.
Are they random?
Hmm. That was the last one.
That was, I think that was my last blood for me.
I don't know. I'm gonna need that.
Well, I guess that does explain why I still have to find one Muspelheim. No, not Muspelheim. Niflheim. Cypher.
Those ones you know you're getting because Atreus has to have the mask for it.
Yeah. No, sometimes you get enchantments instead. Just like with some of those other chests.
Can you...
It's a press circle line.
I know. Can you please just... What?
Yeah, just rapid fire it.
Oh my god.
Hey look, there's actual seeds now.
So I guess it's the next god of war.
We're so close to the end.
Sit. Limnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really?
Yes, let's get him wasted before the end of this.
Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
It's like...
I was gonna get some fucking wasted. What the fuck?
Dad of boy.
Dad of war.
What are you talking about? He's dad of boy. He's not dad of war. Though he could be.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here?
There's the question.
The other gods there?
The lack therefore of.
You hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good.
Ooh, that's...
You killed those deserving, right?
That's a sensitive subject there.
Yes. Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, head. We
since when did Mimir's head become red?
Uh-huh.
Since he survived. Certainly more
like Yadda by the moment.
No, this is part of the game that I actually hate.
Come.
This part of the journey I just hate.
I think I'm
is
gonna like being
just done. Back up the mountain.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah. Go on.
I just have to run back up the mountain.
Yeah.
Go where we want. We do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giant.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak.
No, have you noticed anything different? Good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Yeah.
This is too nice.
What are you talking about? Oh, right. The path here.
No, the sky.
Oh, don't worry. That'll change in a few.
I pressed the wrong fucking button.
Yay. Double X. I'm gonna tell Sindra I'm a
dog. That was just one X.
No. I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
Hmm. I told you. Oh. We should come back with the cipher.
Niflheim.
Yeah, the other one's Niflheim.
Oh.
I don't know why you said that every time you walk through this hallway. I guess it's not attack magic, so it can last for as long as she wants.
Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret.
I'm just going to Sindri so I can go upgrade my ship.
There you go, Kratos. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah. But also sad the journey's almost over. Oh,
where?
What if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us.
Oh, there it is.
Your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Well, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God.
What?
I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up.
Here we go.
I see.
Yeah. We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
Oh, shite!
As I said...
Alright.
I hate this section of the game.
That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
Yeah. See? Guess what, it just gets worse.
Well, I kind of expected it. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, it just gets worse from here on out, though.
Sindri?
Can't guarantee you'll like my work today.
Yeah, I don't blame you. I don't blame you, Sindri. Yeah, I'm just, you know, I'm sorry about the boy. He learned shit he shouldn't have yet. Oh, God. He looks so pissed off, just standing there, too.
Oh, yeah. He's not too happy.
Are you sure you wouldn't prefer Brock help you instead? Something else for you, then?
Yeah. Yeah, you can help me. You don't have to worry about him. He doesn't need shit. We will upgrade this.
It's almost like having a thick skin.
Did you hear what he said?
No.
It's almost like having a thick skin. Yeah.
Boy, you are. Talisman. Which one do I have this one you put to me? Yeah. Right.
Wow. He deigns to let me help him. Well.
to go. Little people's little armor.
Damn. Oh.
And we're back to you. What a surprise.
Alright, Sindri. We'll be leaving you then. I don't know if I can get this earlier. Oh, hi there.
Watch your back!
Gonna stop us?
Ugh.
Okay, which way up?
Oh, he's getting on my nerves already. Oh my god. You missed. Did not mean to.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Didn't want
anyone open.
these winds of hell at that I can drag up here? Are they down there or are they up here? Oh wait. There we go.
Why don't you let me carry her up from here?
No.
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, you question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. You shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself.
Oh, God. He is beating the shit out. Was it this way or this way? I don't remember. Why should he carry her if I'm carrying them both at the same time right now? So...
Because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle, and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.
I hope you get hit by that, Atreus.
I suppose that's Odin's doing, too. Nice try. You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us. And they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Smack a boy. He is annoying the shit out of me right now.
Thor! Blame me. Me! For what you did to Magni. My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it. Or we'll pick up where he left off.
Kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Do you want to kill the boy for me? I'd be forever grateful. I would be severely grateful if you killed him for me.
Same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
Not yet.
Atreus. No, don't. Come on. Get up here, just don't get in the way.
Oh yeah, this room. We need a new way up. Are you talking to me? I thought you didn't like my tongue.
Oh, I want to beat the ever-loving shit out of this girl right now. Tartarus Rage. Slot for this. I will take that. Right, I wasn't done in there. Atreus, you have that on you, yeah. Okay. Skills. Show me what I got. Okay, purchase that one. Just going through and purchasing all of them. Let's go ahead and open up this over here. There we go. Gonna go down here and activate the whatever it's called. It does not let me target him. Back up. Actually, let's go see which one this is.
Another Valkyrie.
What should we do with her?
Whatever you do, just be careful.
What's happening?
Ready yourself.
Okay.
So that's it then.
That made so much sense, being halfway across the fucking arena. Okay. That's cool. No, that's totally cool. I wasn't even at full health any which way, so. Let's go. Let's get back on the main path. I'm not sure if there are any more bosses aside from Baldur that I'm gonna have to fight. So, I think I just have to make it to the top of the mountain and then I'll be fighting Baldur.
You know there's no way up this way, right?
I still don't know what the fuck that is. I don't know what the fuck that thing is. Okay.
Stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Huh!
Okay, circle back around. Okay. Okay, okay. Did I open this?
Destroyed.
Even if we could take the carnival, the next platform broke when we fought the dragon. Did you already forget?
What's with you two? All clamped up and scowling? It's like you finally noticed everything smells like shit.
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure they'll be back to yelling at each other momentarily.
Hmm. Well, have fun shutting up. Let's get to it.
Wrist armor. Ow.
Up your mind?
Really? Just circle back around here. Okay. I don't know where to go then. Let's just look at Kratos for a little while.
I can't learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked. And all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire bolts? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Before Magnus. How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Trip.
Attack!
Boy!
Tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Ah, did you then? Ah, where'd that go?
Oh no, it's been a while since we killed the dragon. Is there anything down this path?
Boy.
Whatever.
Yeah, if I keep on going down here, that's the right way. Yeah, that's what you got.
Phew!
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Oh shit. He's annoying. Okay, that's where I'm bringing that. You find the path that's worth, though. There's gotta be at least one more thing for me to place it on. Yeah, I don't see how I'm supposed to do this without having another spot somewhere else. I need a spot that's accessible from up here. But I don't know where that would be. Close by? Like, there's gotta be another one somewhere around here. Or do I just have to come back later? I'll probably just come back later.
again.
Did he just lay down again? Maybe if my son actually did his job. Oh look, I'm dead because my child is a fucking dumbass. And of course, for a frost giant, you gotta use your frost axe.
Vaughn!
Okay, I can move all around this arena. What is it? Okay. Just right there. That's probably the way up, but... What did I open up over here? Much better. Okay. Let's just see how that one would compare. Ooh. Anything back here? Okay. Okay, what is it? Sindri, hi.
Oh, hello. I didn't know you'd be coming through here. You sure you wouldn't prefer Brock help you instead? What shall it be?
I'm not sure if he prefers me or if he's just...
Strong is strong. Good advice.
I don't think he's pissed off at Kratos or anything. I think he's more or less just... I'm just gonna say it's...
Having thick skin.
I'm just gonna say it's because of the Atreus. He's... Kratos may not give a fuck, but at least he's not an asshole to them. He's not a complete asshole to either of them. Grab this first. All right. What you got for me? Oh, you motherfucker. You just had to. Is that they're overwhelming me with numbers. Why is this not doing anything to them? If you guys could all just stop being pieces of fucking shit. Oh, yeah.
What was that fight, man?
That's funny. That's totally not that what that ability was supposed to prevent, but okay. Whatever. That's fine. Fuck that. Let's just get up to Baldur.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that.
It's not. Shit. If it could just...
Made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Here we go.
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No!
God!
It's not you! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
Then there was a rush to Yorkshire. Just gonna start mashing
the
circle.
You broke the gate! That was our only way to Yorkshire!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready.
Boy. Are you fucking kidding me?
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
do I have to control this? Oh my god. We got a dragon. Am I fighting Baldur on the back of a fucking dragon? No, I just have to watch this part? Okay, that's good.
Stay away from my son!
What the hell just happened? How they're doing. This is the first stage of this fight. Oh, we're back to good old classic God of War shit. Be ready for the commands.
Who's activated the bridge? Hey, I ask you a question. It's locked in.
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you.
What the fuck?
It's over.
Is it?
There we go.
So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will. What did you do?
Boy!
Where the fuck are we going? Through Helheim.
Stay still.
Where? Where is here? Oh, right there.
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Okay.
I can't believe we're back in hell.
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
I need these.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
Oh, I get it now. Okay. Okay, so he's being... Whatever the Black Rune had inside of it is doing something to him. So... That's the whole thing. Okay. Okay, everything is upgraded, right? Okay, so, in other news, I'm ending the stream here because I thought I was going to be fighting Boulder for the final time today, but... And that's why I let this go on for as long as I did, but... No. So, I will see you guys next time. Maybe tomorrow morning. Maybe. We'll see. Bye now. Ooh, oh god, that hurt.